This news segment brought to you by Mike Powell Insurance.